Hi, I'm Rick with Raptor Blasting Systems. Today we're going to talk about the setup on the Vapor King blast cabinet. It's a pretty simple setup process. It's really just a matter of getting the mist collector on top of the cabinet and putting the drain basin underneath the cabinet and getting it hooked up to your direct pressure wet blasting system. So the first thing we're going to do, the mist collector comes inside the cabinet with the motor dismounted from the top of the mist collector. So we're going to take the mist collector, you're going to put the mist collector on top. It's pretty obvious there's bolts up there that are for it to mount onto. Keep the door to the back. You want the opening to the door in the back of the machine. Then we're going to mount the motor on top with the bracket facing the front. Once you've mounted the mist collector and the motor on the top, then you're just going to plug it into the light box and turn the switch on the motor, and you're ready to go. Your mist collector's mounted. The next thing we're going to do is set the drain basin underneath the cabinet to where it can catch all the media coming out, and put the foot pedal in an area where you can properly use it. And the last step is to connect the cabinet to the pressure system itself. Your air inlet, your air hose and air line goes on the left side of the Graco unit. Your controls for the foot pedal have quick disconnects and attached to the side of the unit on the right side of the unit over here, and you connect your hose to the from the cabinet to the pressure system right here. Next thing you'll do is hook up a water line to the unit, and you're ready to go.